Hey guys, it's me Sunny, and today I'm going to show you how me and my daughter stretch for gymnastics. Alright, so we're already on the floor as you can see. I'm using my computer camera because my phone isn't working. It's full right now and I don't feel like deleting anything. So here we go. Over, see. Alright, come on. We're not playing Peppa Pig right now. Come on. Legs apart. Legs apart. So we're doing this, if you can't see her. Bend over. Over. We're going to count to five. One, two, three, four, five. Good job. Now we're going to go to the right leg. Right leg, team one. Are you painting? No. Are you listening? Right leg. Bend over to the right leg. Good job. One, two, three, four, five. Let's go to the left leg. Left leg. One, two, three, four, five. Good job. Let's stand up. Stand up. We're going to pull on our leg. Remember? Let's do this. Leg up. Good job. One, two, three, four, five. Good job. Other leg. One, two, three, four, five. Let's stretch down in the middle again. No, stand up. Up, up, up. Up. And bend down. Come on. No, stand up though. You have to stand up. You know how to do this. One, two, three, four, five. Good job. Now let's do our arms. Arms up like this. One arm back. One arm back. Right here. There we go. And hold it. One, two, three, four, five. Let's do the other arm. Stretch the other arm. One, two, three, four, five. Yay! Are we ready to do gymnastics now? Yes, we are, because we're warmed up. Okay, good job.
So those are some of the stretches that we do to warm up for gymnastics. And she's ready right now to do gymnastics. Don't you jump off of there. So she's ready to do gymnastics right now, so we're going to get started.